I haven't been out here in about 5 years. Porterville OHV track's way different. So we're just gonna check it out the first couple laps. I haven't ridden in over a month, so we're finally back at it. Figure out what direction the track goes, all that good stuff. So I don't actually know, so. So we're gonna take it easy the first few laps. Have not been out here a long, long time, so. I didn't check my fork pressure. Alright, now we're good. Air pressure in the forks is muy importante. Otherwise, well, you got nothing, so. This Porterville OHV is cool. They got a side-by-side track, got ATV track, motocross track, 50cc track, other mini bike track, and freestyle jumps, so. Kind of one-stop shop for just about everything. Cool place, cool people. Get all sorted out down here. Taking a full lap yet, so I don't know what to expect yet. They've done a lot of work to the dirt out here. It used to just be all clay. So like as soon as it got wet, it was sloppy and nasty. I'll say one thing about the KTM forks, or the KYBs, is you like definitely have to change settings for every track. Where the or my little Yamaha. Once you had a setup, you were good. So that's definitely one major difference. No. sketchy. Foot came off the pegs, whiskey throttled like crazy. Definitely gonna put that one up on the YouTube. Oh, that was scary. I'm glad I didn't hit that guy head on. That would not have been good for either of us. Alright, so we're gonna take a couple nice and easy laps. So the LitPro can get my track layout. Ouchie. Who sucks when it's cold? Have enough gas for one more session. So I was trying to use LitPro Live, but my headphones are too big, so I thought they had some smaller Bluetooth ones that tuck into my ears a little better, because mine, the magnets drivers stick out too far, so take it easy for a sec. Let's use the LitPro in sync mode. Which means every time I go back to track, I just gotta sync it. It's no big deal. Like I said, this track likes to get hard pack. Got it? Yeah. What'd you say? Just slid out, or?
I think I got a windshield problem with the front end window. I went all over the place.
All right. Get warm back up again. Third session. Goal of the day is just to make it one piece. My only goal. Get the video up. Put some LitPro data on it. Be fun. Go ride around with Mom and Chris and Wes. Have a nice, good time. Put some LitPro data on the video. The downside is you have to make the video on an iPad, which luckily I got one for Christmas. It's an old one, but that's what I wanted. I didn't want, you know, nothing fancy. That's the only way you can put all the overlay in is with an iPad. computer app would be great. So it says this corner coming up. LitPro said this is the corner that I go the slowest in, have the most room for improvement. So start finish line, this tabletop coming up. We'll turn it up next lap a little more. Pumping up, man. So I also use Whoop, heart rate monitor. Stress session. Sorry guys, not talking much, got a lot of things on my mind. Yeah.
little bit of a rough day. I had my close call, and then mom had a little slip out, and then she had her good one. And I don't know. Took the wind out of the sails for the day. So she got pretty beat up. Her knee brace got tweaked. It's pretty much thrashed. Knee's all bruised up, and her like rib area is all bruised up, and her arm scraped, so she's gonna be pretty pretty sore in the next few days. So hopefully in a couple days she'll feel a little better. But she was originally planning to ride on Monday, but I don't think that's gonna happen. So I was just trying to get comfy again after a couple days of not riding. So, well, a couple weeks, over a month. So, yeah. Got to use the LitPro. Didn't get to use LitPro Live. My headphones were too big. So, just kind of got the sessions on there and everything. So, try and get that in this video at some point. Hopefully get it uploaded tonight or tomorrow. Gotta work tomorrow, so that takes a little bit of time out of my day, but it's all good. Yeah, I don't know if I caught any of her crash on the GoPro. I might have. You know, the GoPro's got such a wide angle, I might have been able to partially see it. So if so, we'll zoom in on that. But just made for a kind of a mentally tough day with my near miss, and you know, not riding a while, and then both her crashes. So, and then kind of everybody that went out there from the gang today had at least a slide out or something happened to them today. So that just takes a little bit of wind out of everybody's sails. So, but it's all good. Yeah, I'm gonna head home and hopefully get this up to you guys the next day or two, and then I'll upload my old videos. The Fresno Motorcycle Club one, I was hoping I was going to be able to use, but apparently I didn't think the sand would stick to the GoPro like it did, but like every time I got behind somebody, it just got roosted. So I think there's maybe like 2, maybe 5 minutes of like usable footage, and I also wasn't feeling it that day because I was sick, so take it for what it is. Might upload it, I might not. We'll decide. And then DT1 I went to on Black Friday, so I'll get that one up. That one I definitely have a lot of footage on. I was feeling better that day, so it's pretty good. So we'll get that one up going, and yeah, have a good time. Anyway, hope you guys had a solid weekend. Some of you got to go riding and, you know, had a good time. It is New Year's weekend. It's not New Year's Eve yet. New Year's Eve's tomorrow. But yeah, so have a good time. Okay.